Remember, guys, we will be dropping the last Eye of Eternity emblem code on Twitter at 5,000 followers. All you have to do is like this video, comment down below, and go follow us on Twitter. Turn notifications on.
What's going on, YouTube? Sam here with TKO Gaming, bringing you guys a video where my voice sounds like shit, but that's because I'm sick as shit. And I'm sorry that I sound like a sick pedophile, but I'm not. I promise I'm not. But I'm telling you guys that this is a very, very fast and easy glitch to do. I'm going to get straight to the point. But before I do, know that tomorrow is Trials of Osiris. So we'll be coming out with our Trials of Osiris video weekly as well as streams. Every single day that Trials is live, streams may not be as long as usual, but we're going to try to do it. And you guys know that we post on our social media and on YouTube when we go live. So make sure you connect with us in the description below and to see if you can potentially get your own Trials run with us. Now for this video, what you want to do is essentially have your ammo clicked on the bottom tiers as you see on your screen. I do it 3 times for you guys. And then when you die, all you want to do is you want to switch it to the top tiers on your sword. And then when you come back to life, you'll notice that you have more ammo. I don't know why. I don't know why Bungie did this. I don't know why this has not been fixed yet, but it's happening. So you guys can do it for yourselves. And honestly, for me, a lot of places where I would use this is in a lot of the raids. I mean, most of the raids nowadays are close encounters anyways, so sword really does help. I would even use it in strikes, nightfall. I don't know. Whatever you guys want to use it in. Go have fun with it. Go tell your friends about it. And remember, guys, liking this video and sharing the video really helps more than you guys know. So be sure to drop a like. Let's see if we can get 1,000 likes for the TKO family. Guys, we have a couple great, great things coming up for the family. And I'm so excited to share with you guys. Also, I want to know what you guys think about the new graphics on all of our social media, including Facebook, including Twitter, including Instagram. Go check that out in the description below. And we got a Snapchat if you didn't know. So you guys can connect with us on all of that. And I did want to say one last thing is if you guys know anybody who is a graphics designer or an intro maker for YouTube videos, I'd love to speak to one of you guys and see if you guys could do some work on the channel. I've been meaning to do this for a while, but pretty much anyone who is very, very experienced and very professional, please reach out to us. The contact information is in the description below. I'd love to see your past work and see if we can do something. All right, I love you guys so much. We'll see you in the next one. Trials videos coming out tomorrow. Peace out.